everybody, it's the coach, and this is Madden 20.
Here's Brown, throwing on first down. Wide open receiver complete. And he gets this one just shy of the 40 to mark him down at the 39. 14 yards there on the first play from scrimmage. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Looking to throw. Brown firing quickly here, and that's complete. And we're working across midfield inside the 45. 17 yards on the catch and run. It's a first down. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Back to throw. Brown. He's going to look deep down the field. Almost able to intercept it. That's one he would have liked to have held on to on his first drive. Instead, second down. After the incomplete pass here now is second and 10. Flush to his right. He gets it into the arms of Parker. Complete. And he gets it inside the 35 and just shy of the 30. A Miami first down on a 14-yard pickup. Looking to throw. Brown. Quick hitter here. It's complete. Work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done. Now after the completion, we're going to get a timeout. An injured player. We'll get an update when we come back to Miami. Our game not even 2 minutes old, but a quick red zone opportunity. They have a first and 10. And he'll take this into the end zone for the Dolphins touchdown. Jakeem Grant, his second touchdown on the... Now Brown on first down. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Protection certainly going to need to be a bit better here on second and 16. Back to throw. Brown. And that pass is going to be intercepted by the All-Pro DB Desmond King. And this is going to be a Charger touchdown. Brown now throwing after the interception. He's going to air one out. And that's going to be intercepted. It's the All-Pro safety, Derwin James. He was trying to get that one to Allen that time. Brown on first and 10, escaping the pressure right. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Here's Brown to throw again. Chargers able to get the pressure and bring him down.
Hurry, hurry.
Throwing on third and long. Brown. And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly. Throwing on first down. Brown. Yeah, this is Parker. Complete. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Dolphin first down. Looking to throw. Brown. And he finds Spiker here. Complete. And he's got this to the 30 before being taken down. They got 29 yards that time. He's got it. The tight end Allen. And he'll be a little shy of the 25 here at the 26-yard line. 5 yards on the catch there. Brings up second down. That's something we didn't see much of from Allen the last couple of years in New England. Back last season, 13 games, only 4 targets. But Miami going to try to get him more involved in the passing game, as we saw there. And you know he has the capability. You think back to 2012, breaking in with Indy. And he's got his tight end Gesicki in the end zone. Touchdown, Dolphins. Brown. Throwing on first down. And he hits Drake. 10 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second down. So second in inches after that first down completion went just shy of the marker. Second down in inches. He's going to hit his man out of the backfield. Complete. So they were able to put the pen to the paper this week, get this deal done, contract extension. And I'm sure that the coaches front office, happy. He's got to be happy too, though.
He's got to be relieved. You don't have to worry about moving now. Don't have to worry about not having a team. He's back with a team he's comfortable with, and where he feels he belongs. Yeah, I think he feels pretty good about this whole deal.
That went good for 13 and a Dolphin first down. Now a play fake here on first down. That's complete to his tight end, Mike Gesicki. And he'll be brought down, it looks like, right at the 40.
Hey, back up.
Second and nine now. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down.
Hey, let's go.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. And he finds Stills, complete. And he's brought to the ground with another first down at the Chargers 23. Brown now. On first down, throwing the out route and complete. It's Parker. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. A gain of six there on first. 6 yards was the pickup on the last completion, so here's second and four. Second and four. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Walton. And he's brought down. It's a pickup of 17 and a first down. Back to throw. Brown. And that is caught. Touchdown, Miami. Brown on first and 10. And the coverage terrific there as that's knocked down and incomplete. Devontae Parker was the intended receiver. That'll bring up second down. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Second and 10. And this is going to wind up incomplete. The coverage there too strong on the deep ball, and now they face a third down. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has them staring at a third and 10. They'll buy some time right, and that will be incomplete.
Not only was the call spot on, how about the execution of that defense right there? The zone was absolutely locked up tight. He was trying to force it in there on third down.
But if there's a time to force it, he felt like he needed to make a play, right?
Yeah, exactly right. Third down, you got to try to find something. There's nothing available there for him.
It's time to pull out the stops is now, and they convert there on fourth down. Looking to throw. Brown. And over the middle, this is Parker. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. Big gains in succession. Last one was over 20. This one over 30. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. And he'll take it from the 18 to the 15. A gain of three. Only three there on the screen at second down. Here's a second and seven. This is caught, and he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. Mike Gesicki.
What? 70 Indy.
He's back to throw. It's complete to Drake. And he'll get it in the enemy territory just across midfield at the 49.
Partner, they're clearly saving those timeouts, but they still have to work with some urgency to put themselves in the right position.
They'll look to throw, and he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. Back to throw.
The amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary. Let's just face it. This offensive line, flat out, cannot handle this pass rush. It's been demonstrated time and time again.
Back to throw. Dolphins will use the last of their timeouts. As the clock will stop with 35 seconds left to go. Able to get 7 on that first down pass play. 2nd and 3. He'll look to throw.
And this is caught.
It's Parker. It's a first down on a gain of 10. First down now, but the clock continues to move. Back to throw. Brown. And his ball is caught. It's a touchdown. And now in the final seconds, they're... we got to see it making it extra special. Not only did I get 4 quarters with you in this one, I got some overtime, a little whipped cream on top.
Look at you, trying to make this whole thing down.
I just want you to pay for my meal.
You really just wanted 4 quarters.